Hello everyone. I am excited to announce the start of a new EUROfusion experimental campaign at the Joint European Torus Ojet. This campaign is of utmost importance as we are using deuterium and tritium, the fuel mix for future devices like ITER, the European demo, and fundamentally any fusion power plant of the future. This is the third and final tritium campaign at Jet, marking the culmination of years of preparation by EUROfusion consortium members. Our plan for the next 6 weeks is twofold: to complete the science experiments initiated in the record-breaking 2021 Deuterium-Tritium campaign, and to advance our scientific understanding in critical areas for future fusion power plant operation, like tailored and detailed control, plasma exhaust solutions, and integrated performance. In this third campaign, where we use JET's unique capability to operate with tritium, DTE3, our stepping stone approach, which links the results from medium-sized devices like VEST, TCV, MAST-U, and ASTEX upgrade to larger devices like the JET tokamak, will be crucial to deliver results in the relatively short time available. We just completed a deuterium campaign at JET and are now excited to extend the new capabilities also to deuterium tritium plasmas. This DT3 campaign will enable us to extrapolate with confidence plasma operations to the even larger energy producing devices, ITER, the European demo, but also other devices. The European stepping stone approach is vital and unique, involving top minds in Europe and beyond working together through the EUROfusion program, which aligns the national programs of the European countries to advance our common goal of developing fusion energy. It is with pride, but also with sadness, that we note that JET, our flagship device, will conclude its scientific operations at the end of 2023, after 40 successful and exciting years. We are sure that JET will leave a unique legacy, not only in bridging the gap between present experimental devices and future power plants, but also as a hallmark of what can be achieved through European and worldwide collaboration. JET is a complex and incredible one-of-a-kind machine that creates optimal conditions for fusion reactions on Earth. We may face technical issues in this campaign, but the present experiments will for sure contribute to our story of how scientists, researchers, and technicians across Europe collaborate to achieve the seemingly impossible. In the coming weeks, EUROfusion and the consortium members will share updates on DTE3 on social medias and our website. I invite you to join us to learn about the people and the experiments and how they advance fusion energy. Thank you for your support, and remember that when we achieve our goal of delivering safe, carbon-free, and steady baseload energy by mid-century, the benefits for future generations and our planet will be enormous.